हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज के वीडियो में हम देखेंगे सिंगल स्टेज सी एम्पलीफायर। फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन ऑफ एम्पलीफायर। एम्पलीफायर इज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सर्किट यूज्ड टू एम्पलीफाई वीक सिग्नल्स। एम्पलीफायर्स कैन बी यूज्ड टू एम्पलीफाई वीक सिग्नल्स लाइक ऑडियो फ्रीक्वेंसीज और रेडियो फ्रीक्वेंसीज। Let us see the diagram of single stage C amplifier. It mainly consists of four resistances R1, R2, RC and RE. Then three capacitors, input capacitor Cin, coupling capacitor CC and bypass capacitor CE. This is the easy method to draw the circuit of single stage C amplifier. First draw four resistances, then plus VCC, ground, a transistor, most preferably NPN transistor, input capacitor Cin, coupling capacitor CC and bypass capacitor or emitter capacitor CE. This is the input section of amplifier. This is the output section of amplifier. Resistors R1 and R2 are used to provide voltage divider bias for the transistor. That is, it operates transistor in active region. Then RC is load resistance, RE is emitter resistance. Now this is the input signal. If input signal is sine wave, the property of transistor is to introduce 180 degree phase shift to the input signal. Consider this is input signal which is sine wave. Amplifier amplifies the amplitude of a signal. Now this is the output waveform of amplifier. The property of transistor is to introduce 180 degree phase shift to the input signal. This is the output signal. Means input and output signals are 180 degree out of phase. This is input signal, this is output signal. Now values of the components. First resistances R1 and RC. Value of both resistances 4.7k. Now R2 and RE 1k both. Then input capacitor and coupling capacitor 0.1 microfarad. Now emitter capacitor 20 microfarad. And transistor BC547. Let's build the circuit on breadboard. First, transistor. Identify the terminals. collector, base and emitters. Collector, base and emitter. Now voltage divider circuit R1 and R2. $4.7k resistor for R1 and 1 kilo ohm for R2. This is the voltage divider circuit. Now RC and RE. RE from emitter to ground. This is emitter capacitor C. Now coupling capacitor and input capacitor. Both are of 0.1 microfarad. I already made the video on simulation of single stage C amplifier. You can check in the right top corner of this video. Finally, coupling capacitor. Connected to collector terminal of the transistor. Now connections for VCC, ground, input and output. This is for VCC, now ground. Input. And output. Let's check the circuit. Here I used dual channel CRO. This is input waveform. Channel A is used for input waveform. Now turning on DC power supply. Channel B is used to take the output waveform. Now dual channel function, input and output waveforms. This is input waveform and this is output waveform. Input and output waveforms are almost 180 degree out of phase. That means our circuit is working properly. Thanks for watching. Shut down.